I that's the best way to put it.
I love it. Okay. My next question is, do you miss anything about the single life?
Yes. Okay. One thing, at the beginning of a relationship, that thrill and exhilaration at your first touch or your first kiss, or when you just get lost in each other and the adrenaline's pumping, your hands are shaking, you can't catch your breath. Now, don't get me wrong, I do enjoy the laying down and the sweet cuddle time and just the comfort and knowledge of my long-term relationship. But I'm also an adrenaline junkie, so that very beginning was I enjoyed that a lot.
Okay. Then the next question for me becomes, what gives you adrenaline now as a married man?
I think when she comes up to me with something new that I may not have experienced before, I may know about, or a new twist on something that I haven't put there, you know,